Hey YouTube, I just wanted to finally get the Picture Day Monster Head dolls. I got them at Toys R Us. I went to Toys R Us at like 1, it was midnight. I got off work, I went shopping, and I think. And I found Lucky Me. They were unloading the truck, and I just happened to come across a guy in the aisle. He had one little box. This is all there is. And he said, I didn't look at it yet. Go ahead and open it up. I was like, okay, cool, whatever. I opened it up and I was like, oh my god. I could not believe what I pulled out of the box. I pulled out this. Hey, here's Abby. Picture Day. Oh, that sucks. There's a glare from my computer screen on the box. No, I haven't opened her yet. There she is. Says, hope face doesn't freeze this way. Poor Abby, afraid her face is gonna freeze. Silly girl. Or ghoul, I should say. But I know it's hard to see, but the outfit is really freaking cool. Yeah, it is. It's cool.
Next, we do Blackie Laura.
Here she is. And that's the other thing. They had this little tiny box. They had one of each doll in the box. Actually, no, that's not true. They had two Abbeys, and the rest, just one Draculaura, one Cleo. Two Abbeys, and
one Spectra.
So, needless to say, yeah, I quickly grabbed up all four and made my way to the register right quick. But anyway, here we are. They're really pretty in person. I love them. I am going to open them. And the back of the box is, you know, for each doll, a little tiny bit different. Like, there's Cleo's. But, you know, soon, I hope everybody else will get to see for themselves. So, they are really awesome. From Spectra, last but not least, there she is. Her outfit is super awesome. It is just so fly. I fucking love it. Oh, excuse my language. Bad joke. Sorry. It just came out. My bad. Anyway, see, just to show how much I like it, I just wasn't even paying attention to what I just said. Anyway, here they are. They're gorgeous. I hope everybody gets them, like, soon. I also got these awesome boxes. I'll show you mine because I have it out. I actually have them on layaway at Toys R Us. They're just trunks. And, like, this one's, like, a real satiny blue material. It's hard to see. The whole time with the satin shine to it, and then a lace all over it that looks like spider web, and then zippers. And it's just an empty trunk for storage, and it says Monster High on top. I got my daughter one too, but it's in the closet, it's kind of hidden. I'll show you on another video. Hers is pink. You'll see it. It's awesome. I also finally got my Draculaura in the car. So, there she is. I haven't opened her yet either. But I will. Like I said, I have to rearrange. Finally got my operetta and Rebecca dance class. I got the other two, but I just couldn't find them.
Finally, I got them in.
So anyway, that's what I wanted to show everybody was the Picture Day dolls, and there they are. So I hope everybody gets to have them soon. I was very surprised when I opened that box. So, cool. I'm out. Peace.